using contraceptive is biblically a sin. Because God himself, even in the book of Genesis, one of the men, I think grandsons of Lamech, he pulled out of his wife and God killed him for that. So by so doing, God created family for procreation. So he must support the creation by getting married and support procreation. But if you are using contraceptive, the sperms given to you could be a million. I'm a medical practitioner, but it's been counted by God. Even the hairs on our head. So you cannot tell God he's stupid for giving you the spermatozoa. So once you use contraceptive, which is human and not natural, for sure, according to the biblical injunction, it is not right. And what is not right in the biblical injunction is a sin. Especially as Catholics, we look to understand that one. But the world these days look at it as a free will thing to do. So you can't blame anybody. They say it's a free will, but everybody has answers to give to God.
If contraceptive is a sin, the church preach against it. And since the church preach against it, we should also fight against it with all we've got to fight against it. If we go health-wise, there are 1,001 points to give against it. And if we go religious-wise, there are 1,001 points to go to actually back up my claims that it is a sin. So, and I don't think I have that much time to really speak on it, but I'll say that it is a sin and as such should be avoided at every point in time for everyone.
You are doing something against God's will. The natural way of doing it, you are tampering with it already. That's all.
Thank you, ma'am.
I don't support it anyway. I don't support it. Maybe because of the doctrine. I belong to the same Catholic faith. So we are not encouraged to do such. There are other methods you can use.
Other methods like?
Natural method by knowing your ovulation period.
Okay, so use of contraceptives, married or unmarried, it's a sin.
For the fact that you are not married, you cannot even use it. You shouldn't even. So if you are married, meet with your spouse, talk together. Okay, this is my ovulation period. You know that you can, if you want to, there are different ways you can both do it.
So it's okay for us to use contraceptives?
Yeah, very okay.
Okay, I'm thinking with contraceptives, it will increase the urge to commit adultery, or you know now, to which is what like the church is trying to fight against, adultery and all the rest. So when you have the feeling, okay, I have contraceptives, no pregnancy, no sexual disease and all the rest, you feel...
But you agree with me that having sex before marriage is a sin?
Yes, we all know.
And then the use of contraceptives?
It's AIDS sin.
It's AIDS sin. So you agree it's a sin? The use of contraceptives is a sin?
Not the use itself, what is used for. As they say, the end justifies the means. They can't say, you can't use it without you doing it.
When you go to what?
Billings method, there is a method Catholic Church accepts and recognizes, which is Billings method. Understanding yourself, your system. So know when you are ovulating, then when you are to meet and when you are not to meet. But using contraceptives, injection, all those tablets is a sin.
For me, it's a no-go area. I know most people will say it's a good thing. Most people will say it helps family planning, whatever. But for me, I don't think it helps. That's the basic for my opinion. It doesn't. Because it encourages immorality. It encourages sex. That's what I see.
Even for married couples.
Why will a married couple use contraceptive? Why? With all the natural disaster we've got in the country, with the tsunami in the world, with the Boko Haram killing people, why would people be having family planning? We need all the children we can get. Yes,